Good morning, LaSalle, and welcome to Griffin News Volume 6. I'm Annie Caraggio.
And I'm Julia DeBona. I would take a look at the show for the AP Art students, but it seems a bit sketchy.
It does, but let's take a look at it from their perspective before we draw any conclusions.
I guess I do art because it's like the way that I express myself, and I think everyone just has their own different ways of expressing themselves.
My process in creating a piece, I usually think of the story or emotion that I want to portray.
My process is probably to just think of an idea and how I'm gonna start it, and then pick like my medium and then kind of map out the dimensions and perspectives and colors.
I'm inspired by other artists, especially at LaSalle, because they're all amazing.
I do art because it makes me happy. And I think just the more art there is, the more colorful everything else is, and it makes life fun.
I see art as like a career personally. I don't really know like exactly what field it would be in, but I just know that I want to have something where I can be creative every day.
Hi everyone, my name is Officer Kim. I'm the new school resource officer for the Los Alamitos Unified School District. I became a police officer in 2007. I worked at the Montebello Police Department for 1 year, and I've been with Los Alamitos Police Department since 2008. I started learning martial arts since I was 8 years old. I was always interested in learning martial arts for self-defense reasons, and right before becoming a police officer, I had a martial arts school as a business for 10 years, and I taught a lot of students. What I love about LaSalle is our community and our small community. We're like one big family. That's how we are at the police department as well. And so I was really excited to become the new school resource officer, because one of my other dreams was to become a math teacher. And I had some great counselors when I was in school. I thought it'd be great if I can bring some positivity, and I've only heard good things about our district, so I just wanted to add to that and grow with that. So I would love for students to come to my office or track me down when I'm walking about.
Bad boys, or what you gonna do, or what you gonna do when they come for you, bad boys, bad boys.
Looking for affordable, tasty food? Look no further than the quick lunch lines of LaSalle's food services. You'll be through the line in less than 5 minutes. We have a variety of delicious meals, from pizza to spicy chicken sandwiches. But don't just take my word for it.
The lunch lines are fast and the food is good.
Make sure you check out the Los Alamitos lunch. Food is good. The lines go really fast. Hope to see you here, man.
What's up, guys? I'm Annie Caraggio, and we're here today with some sidewalk talk. How long has the school been here?
No idea.
50 years.
Since, hasn't been here longer than Volcano Burger.
1968.
For about 50 years.
50 years?
What is Dr. Gates' job?
A assistant principal?
Isn't that like my psychiatrist?
Swag patrol.
Activities. Ding ding.
I have no idea.
Patrolling swag.
What's your best excuse to get out of school?
Migraine.
I've been to school every day this year.
I have no idea.
Are you aware that pre-calc is now required in order to graduate?
False information.
No. I have a question for you. What is the school's motto?
Swag, swag, go to school, something like that.
School motto? I have no idea.
All math, all the time.
Griffins are the best.
Learn.
I don't know.
I have no idea.
Do you have an idea? All right, well, thanks.
Lost Owl, welcome to a special episode of the Lost Owl Insider. I'm here with Isaiah Johnson and Drew Platt.
They had a great season, but they fell short, so we're here to pick them up.
X gon' give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop, my problem stainless steel.
You suck.
Let me throw then, boy.
Wonder if you did it. Damn right, can I do it again? Cause I am light, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfucker never wanted nothing but your life saved. That's on a light day, I'm getting down. Like it said freeze. But won't be the one ending up on his knees. Please, if the only thing you can't steal was came out to play, stay out my way.
If you can't do this, I'll do it myself.
Gonna give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya.
You're sorry,
it sucked! But every time I turn around, cats got their hands out. Wasn't something from it. I ain't got it, so you can't get it.
Hey, we're pretty good. Yeah, you're just trash. He's got a point. Here's some highlights from the season.
Watching Lost Owl, make sure to follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and add us on Snapchat.
First period teachers, back to you.